fish. I'm gonna make it as fast as I can. Stay on the outside of this fin. Same way, flip it. Go under the gill plate. Go along the back. From the beginning of each fin. Just go cut right through the back hole. Just go along the side. Just go to the ribs. There's a wide bone there, just cut right through those, take them out later, just go along the side of the ribs. Okay, now again, go along the side, out on the outside of each fin. Okay, there's a bone there, now let's take out the bones. Angle. Let's rip out the bones. It's called a sipper method. Pretty simple to use. Let's see that again. This will be the back part, this will be the stomach, so just angle your blade like this. Let's go along the bones. Don't have to go that far, but okay, now your wide bones just come out. And just go cut about right there. And remember that there's always bones on the side. For northern anyway, not for that.